An Appleton community service officer has been arrested for sexual assault. 19-year-old Tyler Jochman faces charges of second-degree sexual assault of a child 16 or older. The Appleton Police Department became aware of those allegations on May 8th. Jochman is free on a $5,000 bond.